hand is broken. You gotta fix it. Up here.
Why are you giving him hope?
I'm giving him pride.
I'm gonna be world champion.
Can you see it's not working?
My son. Some people will call this a marriage.
And none more so than the loss of his fingers at such a tender age.
Best of all, I've got both hands.
This is the first time a world title fight has been held in the beautiful Royal Albert Hall.
Well, here it is. This is it. I think it's fair to say Howard Winston's last chance to take the title. And with me today, we have Harry Carpenter. Harry.
Hello, everyone.
Even as I speak, there are people all over the world talking about this fight. And I can prove it.
Muhammad Ali's trainer, Angelo Dundee, has stated that he thinks that Seppi will edge this fight.
Well, obviously, I think he's wrong.